Was in the
Preg's shipping company. According to the book in the Great Library, they assisted a showman performing somewhere in New Orleans. It somehow connected to Jeremy's introduction to the Dark Lord. I'm sure I could find the address inside.
Thank you.
All right. I made it inside the warehouse. Now let's find that address. This is getting ridiculous. I mean, I'm not complaining.
Gotta go.
This is it. The address to the theater where Jeremy first met the Dark Man. Okay, so there is a way to break the pact, at least. Hidden somewhere inside the Dark Man's temple. I just need to find it. Somehow. Okay, you can do this, Emily. We need to get down there somehow. Good work. Going on here? Mr. Waits must have had a spare key to Dr. Bree's office, but I don't know the combination. Wait, maybe I do. It worked.
The last.
Here we are. Dr. Gray's office. Now let's see if we can find some answers.
Hey, little lady, how's your...
I'll just borrow these. The empty room, it was... This is my room. I don't know the combination. Wait, maybe I do.
Darling?
How long have I been here? What's this? Jeremy? Can you hear me?
The motor is dead. I can't do anything more.
Hang on, Jeremy. I'll get the boat running. I'll get you out of here. The boat has run aground, crashed right into the bayou. If I get the motor running, I could try backing into the river. I can. Yeah. Just needs field room. Ruth, are you there? No, of course not. Is this how you travel, Ruth? I'll find you, John. Where is this? Where am I? Oh, come on! That's better. Oh, come on! That's better. What's that?
Miss Hartwood, lock the door, will you? I'd rather not run into dear Dr. Gray if I can help it.
This feels strange, so very strange. There's a book missing.
A secret door.
Looks like it.
Careful. Let me go first. Now we're talking. Great job, Emily.
I can't believe I didn't see that before. This has something to do with the numbers for the talisman. Hello? Who's there? Jeremy?
Jeremy is with the Dark Man. You can't save him.
Jeremy is with the Dark Man? Where? Who is he? What is the Dark Man?
The Heartwood Curse. He will come for you too.
You heard the telephone ring, right?
No, the telephone's cut off. I tried calling the police earlier.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Hey, Mr. Carnby?
What?
Nothing, right?
It's a closet.
That's right, detective. I'll see you later. I have to finish this.
You're going inside the closet?
I know what it looks like, but I can't explain it, much less justify it.
All right. You do what you have to do, miss.
Goodbye, detective.
Thank you.
about this.
It's too late for that. It's too late.
Going to be in the middle of your existence, Jeremy. And at least set everything in order.
Hey, kid. What are you up to?
Nothing much.
Yeah? Anything I'm gonna have to pay for? You're bored, aren't you? Yeah, I can tell. You wanna see if we can tear your mother away from the play?
Can you believe they're still going? It's been hours. You forgot this.
Well, I just didn't want you to think we had abandoned you in there.
Can we go home?
Yes, please, can we?
What, you guys didn't like the play?
It was all right. A little difficult to follow.
Oh, I agree. Let's just say there were moments where it left me alone in the dark.
Oh, God.
That's the name of the play!
Whoa, what do you know?
Did you like it, sweetie?
There should have been a hedge maze.
A hedge maze?
Uh-huh, and pirates. That would have been fun.
Maybe next time.